I've got a festive jumper on. It's my only one. I like it because my glasses match. So, thanks, Dad. That's nice. We're going to do a few jazzy ones and a few Christmassy ones. Stay a while, put me in the background, and thank you for being here while I practice and have probably the only gig that I will be seeing for a little while. Fun times. Dear, I fear we're facing a problem. You love me no longer, I know, and there is nothing that I can do to make you do. Mama told me I shouldn't bother, that I ought to stick to another man, a man who truly deserves me, but I think you do. So I cry and I pray and I beg, love me, say that you love me, fool me, go on and fool me, love me, pretend that you love me, leave me, say that you need me. So I cry and I beg for you to love me, say that you love me, fool me, go on and fool me. I don't care about anything but you. Lately I have desperately pondered, spent my nights awake and I wonder what I could have done in another way to make you stay. Reasons will not lead to solution. I find myself lost in confusion. I don't care if you really care, as long as you don't go away. So I cry and I beg and I pray, love me, say it's a song that I haven't done yet in the 5 weeks of Serenade Sunday, and two, it's written by, what's going on here, never mind, it's written by a band that is sort of winter themed. Extra points in the comments if you get the reference, let me know. This one is our first foray into festivity. Please do not worry,
There will not be more than maybe 30% festive today because it is still November. I have very strong opinions on this, but I won't bore you with them. And some people really love Christmas.